moves every time they're on the ice.
Randy McKay started this. He went looking for Grant Jennings behind the net. He found him and elbowed him and then waited for Jennings to drop the gloves.
He doesn't lose, does he?
Nope. He wanted him, and he found him. Devils one, Pittsburgh nothing. See right there in the right upper part of your screen? That's how it all started. McKay was after him in retaliation for Jennings in the first period going after Seamott. And